the line. Off the line again. Now it's in.
Wrong way, train, never going back. Wrong way on a one-way track. Seems like we should be getting somewhere.
Iain Dunn gets a shot in. And a fantastic goal by Iain Dunn.
No one from the town side. Brave header. Got to Dunn.
It's there! It's there! Iain Dunn has scored! Huddersfield Town won! Bradford City won!
So comes the 1-2, and Dunn's through. And scores! Huddersfield have equalised. Iain Dunn flicks it the wrong way. Jackson to Dunn. And that's another one.
A little insane. It's just easier than dealing with the pain. Runaway train, never going back. Wrong way on a one-way track. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. Somehow I'm neither here nor there. Runaway train, never going back. Runaway train, tearing up the track.
Britain's first ever golden goal.
And Iain Dunn likewise is on for Huddersfield Town in place of Gary Crosby. Dunn immediately goes over to take up the same position that Crosby has been filling. And it is a tactical switch, we are told. And Nick on the touchline, hit straight away in possession, is Dunn. And he floats one across here, boots in, Jepson's there, Billy's in! A goal, Chris Billy, Huddersfield Town! Thunderous applause around Wembley! What a substitution, because Iain Dunn played his part in it! Huddersfield regain the lead, and it's Chris Billy